our minds, so spark up a bowl and tuck yourselves in. Once upon a time is about to begin.
The singing ass. Singing donkey.
Singing ass.
So there's this ass.
That lives in this quaint little small town.
It's a sleepy town. Yeah.
This is the village of the Lazy King.
And the donkey here in this story, this protagonist, Don the donkey.
He's very conceited, but no one knew why, because he had no reason for it.
Because he was just a washerman's ass.
Yeah, he just did laundry all day. What's so cool about that?
He carried heavy loads all day. It's like one of those fluffers.
Yeah, because the farmers had to secure their loads on their donkeys. Donkey show.
That's where that began. You're welcome. And he was free to roam, but from sunrise, he was tied to a post until he had to work again. But one night, he gets out and meets a jackal.
Name's Jack.
Jack the Jackal and Don the Donkey are best of friends. They're like the odd couple. And they met up every night after that.
Yeah. And one night, when the cucumbers got all good and crisp, they snuck into a garden.
A garden of cucumbers. I guess that was a popular crop.
And they met there night after night, and they just
feasted.
Ate these crisp vegetables, because everything sounds better when it's crisp, and that's just awesome.
It was marketing. But then, there was another night where
it was a beautiful night. The sky was clear.
The stars were shining. There was a cool breeze.
Yeah, the donkey's like, man, I feel a song coming on.
What should I sing? He asked the jackal that.
Jack's like, no.
Don't do that. Listen, right now is not a good time to sing. Okay? We're not supposed to be here. We broke into this place. We broke down that fence.
Yeah, we're thieves.
We're eating this crop. The farmer's going to get pissed and beat your ass.
Besides, you kind of suck. And out of that, the donkey's like, how can you say I have a terrible voice?
What do you know about music? You're uneducated. You're uncouth. You're just a little forest creature. You don't know manners or nothing.
I know about music. I know everything. I know all of it.
I know all about scales and notes and tempo and rhyme and mood. And I'm a musicologist.
Jack's like, okay, all right, you're right. Okay, you know everything about music. I don't know you're right. But still, these never make themselves known.
But you want to. What's wrong with you?
Don't do it, Don.
I would just say let's go somewhere else, and then you can, like, sing. But, like,
if you have to do it, at least let me leave first. And Jack leaves.
He takes off, and Don's like, and that was it. Farmer's like, there's a donkey in the field. A whole bunch of farmers just came out there and started beating him with cudgels to get him down on the ground, right? And then they tied a millstone from his neck.
Which is like that clay, heavy weight looking thing.
It's a heavy millstone.
So he's left laying there all beat up with his millstone. And then, like, all of a sudden he forgets that he's in pain.
Because he's a dumbass donkey.
He gets up and he tries to leave and he's
just stuck there. He's like, arr, arr. He has to pull it pretty hard.
And then here's Jack watching him laughing at him like, told you.
Safe on his own there. The end.
The end.